The challenge of coordinating a collaborative research network is a challenge for both science and democracy. I would say that the main one is to produce authoritative, relevant, and usable, actionable knowledge. Our research network includes governmental, non-governmental institutions and stakeholders gathered to provide climate services in South America. It has proved crucial to identify regional challenges, gaps of knowledge, things that all the institutions and the actors involved would like to have as climate information concerns and explanations, predictions on climate for the region. At the beginning of our research, we found that there was a need for a change in scientific and operational institutions. They acknowledged a misfix between the capabilities of climate science and the expectations, needs, and beliefs of decision makers. So we went into a territory where new cognitive and pragmatic obstacles were appearing. I would say that we had two main challenges. One, to cope with the regional focus, and second, to cover with all the expectations that interdisciplinary research generates. As concerns the regional focus, we had the opportunity to have a strong interaction with the Regional Climate Center for South America that was being established in the region as a part of the guidelines of the World Meteorological Organization. A second, an important challenge was to show the articulation of talents, expectations, perspectives, and values of different disciplines. It was very important to show that social scientists would contribute in an important way to this kind of projects where society is changing, where identities, not just of individual persons but also of institutions, are changing, where languages are changing, and where the understanding, explanation, prediction about what could happen with climate includes at the core of research what humans do, and that makes the contribution, for instance, of anthropologists crucial. So it was our challenge to show the difference of having or not having social scientists within those huge teams we are working within.